on the 27th of April, your aircraft, Greek aircraft, or violated the Turkish airspace over the Dalaman, Didim, Datça, on the 27th. After that, what do you expect us to do? You will come from the so many kilometers, hundreds of kilometers, from the mainland of Greece, or the Turkish mainland, you'll fly to the violate our airspace, and then we'll sit over there. No, we violated your airspace on the 28th.
No.
Second, don't answer. And then we have the radar picture. And then we sent all those in the radar picture to all of our allied countries. So this is the situation. By this way, we cannot solve the problem.